Yo, what's going on, guys? EK9 here, bringing you guys a short little video. Some new cards came out in the prime time. We've seen that 86 John Carlson, 86 Christian Dvorak, pretty couple nice cards there. They also released the new competitive seasons that I've actually been playing in, and I think we're 10-4-1 right now. So yeah, we're 10-4-1, rank 86. The day and 17 hours left. I haven't been playing too much NHL lately. For our hot rivals, we only finished in gold, so I won't be getting too big of a pack, but hopefully we still get some stuff for giveaways. Speaking of giveaways, I will announce our winners in this video in a little bit. And I know I've been inactive, but you guys have been continuing the support, and we've gained over 15 subscribers in the past few days, and we're almost at that 50 subscriber mark where we will be doing our icon collectible, guys. So just keep tuned for that, because I will be announcing the icon collectible giveaway in this video as well. So make sure to watch this video and stay tuned. The next couple of videos will also probably feature the icon collectible giveaway, so you can enter in the other videos as well, but this video will be the announcement of it. Just announced it now. So Hot Rivals, like I said, I haven't played much last week. I've been busy. We ended up finishing in gold, so we will get the jumbo NHL players pack and an NHL players pack. Hopefully we pull something good for you guys. A little disappointed. I will be uploading a little bit more in the next couple of days, because my workload's starting to get a little bit easier now. But on to what you guys really, really want to know, and that's our giveaway winners. So the winner of the Ethan Bear will go to Noel241067. Carey Price will go to Steve N. Patrice Bergeron will go to Roblox. Mark Scheifele will go to 2K God. Tyler Seguin will go to God Games. And Little Uzi Vert, you won John Tavares. So if you guys didn't win the giveaway, we will have more giveaways coming. So don't think, oh my God, I didn't win this one. I'm not gonna win. There's going to be more giveaways. Like I said, the icon collectible at 50 subscribers is fast approaching, a lot quicker than I thought. We're already at 43 subscribers, guys, and you guys are the best. I gotta say that right now. I'm so thankful for your support. But yeah, we do have a lot more giveaways coming. Like I said, Barrett Hayton's in the next giveaway. I'll be doing another Carey Price giveaway. There's a few other guys that I'm going to throw in there. Probably another Tarasenko, Glenn Murray. So bigger giveaways are coming too. One, because we are having a we're, our team's getting a lot better, so there will definitely be more giveaways, better giveaways. So just because you guys didn't win necessarily in this one doesn't mean you won't win, and the stakes are only going to get higher. We're only going to have better giveaways from now on, and the more this channel grows, the better the giveaways will be, and I promise you guys that. So if you guys do want to enter into the Icon Collectible giveaway, all you have to do is like this video. You have to be subscribed to the channel and just comment your PSN below, or just say, "I want to be entered in the giveaway," and leave your PSN, and then I'll enter you into the giveaway. I will be drawing the winner at 50 subscribers, which will probably be in the next week or so, but the way it's been going, maybe it'll be a little bit quicker than that. I will be releasing my Hut Rivals rewards on Thursday, so stay tuned for that. But anyways, guys, I'll let you go on that note. So I'll be messaging you guys that won to claim your prizes. And yeah, guys, see you guys soon.